Hello guys, I have a cool trick I want to show you. It's very useful if you need it. So what I did was I went to select a wing of mine and I wanted to move both wings. I went to configure and then I pressed mirror mode. And it selected both, and somehow an unmirrored build can work like this. Does anyone else know anything about this, or, well, any other tricks? Lend me a hand.